Finals. Back to the lab for LeBron James and the Cavaliers. They'll be going back home. Let's send it to Doris Burke.
Kevin, at the half, the lead was 9, but it felt like a very competitive ball game.